Trains will be nearly back to normal at platform 1.